Well, bring out the gimp.
I think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
This is some fucked up, repugnant shit.
M3 Radio in the mix.
It's time to start.
And good evening to the Artist Spotlight, only here on N3 Radio, where we feature a different band or artist every week. And this week, it's the band Shine Down. We've got two of their live concerts, one from 2003 and another one from 2018. Sit back, relax, and enjoy Shine Down. Keep it tuned right here to N3 Radio, because you're listening to the Artist Spotlight with me, your host, Robert, and here we go.
Let's go. All right. So is everybody having a good time so far? What's going on, Robert? What the hell's up? Everybody good? Well, for those of you who don't know who we are, or didn't hear the man, we are Shinedown. Thank you very much for letting us come out here tonight. You guys are absolutely incredible. See if you know this song, because if you know it, I want to see every last motherfucking last one of you say the words.
There's a weight of the world on my shoulders. There's a weight of the world on my shoulders.
Some of you guys might own it, I don't know. For those of you who do, we'd like to say thank you very much. off air. It's called Stranger Inside. Do me a favor.
What are you saying about me?
If you can, I want to see what it sounds like when you chant Shine Down, like over and over again. So could you do that real quick? You start it on three. You ready? One, two, three, go. Thank you very much. I can't fucking hear that. Guys wouldn't know who we are, so if you please give a really, really big hand to 98 Rock! Now I know everybody's partying and everybody's having a good time, and the last fucking thing you want is a ballad. But we're gonna do it anyway.
the middle, all the way across to this side. If you got a lighter, I know it's windy as fuck. Throw it up in the sky anyway. This song's called 45. Close your eyes for a moment and realize what it's like to not be perfect.
Cause every one's Everybody from this row right here, all the way back, give it up for Static X, which is coming up next! We'd also like to say thank you very much to the rest of the bands that played this evening. It was an honor to stand on this stage. We're going to play one more song. Come on, Tampa, let me hear you. Y'all good still? Everybody still ready to go? Come on! This is your show, people. Nobody stands up here without you. The song's called In Memory.
In the mix.
will turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the best in...
What do they have?
Hey, how do you like reading a book? You know, an actual book? We'll turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com. How do you like sitting back and reading an actual book? You know, feeling the... It's getting a little awkward with the whole feeling with the thumb and the finger, you know? Still like the feeling of turning a page with your... Why don't you turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com? It's just not working. It isn't. It really isn't. Stop. Read a book. No, that doesn't work, does it? You know, when you could actually turn the pages with and feel the
I hate this. I hate this so much. I've done so many takes. I hate this.
Old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books, and you can find all of them once again at paper. I did it again. At PerkysPaperbacks.com to find the old stuff that nobody reads anymore. That's stupid. Wow, let me try again. Hey, do you like sitting back and reading an old paperback book? Well, turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books at PerkysPaperbacks.com, a special sponsor of N3 Radio and at N3Radio.com.
Yes! Are we clear? We're good? Yes!
Yeah, it only took like less than 20. Less than 20 takes is always good.
We'll do it live.
Okay. No.
We'll do it live. Fuck it. Do it live. I'll write it and we'll do it live. Right. Fucking thing sucks.
N3 Radio
in the mix.
and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Thank you. Thank you. wanted to talk about it. I guess that's probably part of the problem. Yeah, sometimes you're wrong, sometimes you're right. I'm just gonna keep moving. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep moving. Today, tomorrow. We'll be right back.
deep breath. Let's get it on.
Reality. Let's change the mood a little bit. You want to? We gotta make sure everybody's good on the lawn. Everybody good on the lawn? But all of you here tonight, you have magic and the palm of your hand. So, let me tell you and let us show you exactly what I'm talking about. Hey, Carter, my good man, let's take it all down for him. Now let's set the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, every single lighter you have here tonight, if you would, please safely take it out and light it up. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, every cell phone you have with you right now, please take it out, turn it on, and let's see it shine. New Jersey, show us what the stars look like tonight. Let's go. Whole place, don't be shy, let's see it. Now, this is where the magic comes in. For this next song, we're going to need you to leave these stars up for the whole next song. Just follow us, okay? Because it is time. Oh, yes, it is time. Hey, Jersey. Let's make some magic. Let's dance.
Get down and dirty up and easy to battle. Oh, come on. Incredible just as you are, because you are original.
There is no one else like you. You and you alone. That's what makes us who we are. And for that, we must all be colorblind. Don't worry about religion. Don't whether you are. Whether you're a man or a woman, whether you're young, whether you're older, it doesn't matter. It's because we're here together. Winston Churchill once said that if you are going through hell, then keep going. So tonight, this is what we would like. If we turn the mic over to you, we want you to sing as loud as you humanly can. As loud as you can possibly sing. I am not joking. Everything you got. But make sure when I turn the mic over to you, let the whole world know where we are tonight, Camden. All of New Jersey. And that all of Jersey sends its love.
The dance is on the dance. your happiness. Be good. Be good to each other. And may God bless you all. It's never goodbye. It's just till next time.
Thanks for listening to this edition of the Artist Spotlight with me, your host, Robert, only here on N3 Radio, where we feature a different artist and band each week, every Thursday at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific. Stay tuned for the N3 No Excuses, No Apologies, No Regrets radio show with Robert, Stacy, and special guest Rosie coming up next, only here on N3 Radio. Stick around.
N3 Radio is a nonprofit teaching platform for non-professionals. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Louds is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, professional use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
It's Thursday night, and you're grabbing drinks with some friends. Started off with a pitcher for the table, which quickly becomes two. There's pool. And there's the photo booth.
All right, everybody, squeeze in. Say cheese!
Followed naturally by an order of wings. And another.
Can we get some extra ranch sauce?
Then there's the ceremonial nightcap.
So what are we doing this weekend?
And lastly, it's back to the car, which, if you're buzzed...
6:30 to 9:10.
Could be the most expensive night of your life. Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates. Nothing kills a buzz like getting pulled over for buzz driving, because buzz driving is drunk driving. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Twisted reality for twisted people, a talk show for the truly insane. Join Robert and Stacy for some truly interesting talk radio on No Excuses, No Apologies, No Regrets. Weird stories, epic music, and more. Live Thursday starting at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, only here on N3 Radio.
This is a public service announcement brought to you by Northern Lebanon School District.
Teen suicide is a growing epidemic that needs to be realized. 500,000 teens attempt to kill themselves every year. While suicide rates for all other ages have dropped, suicides among teens have nearly tripled. Teens contemplating suicide need to realize they need help and help is available. If you're struggling with thoughts of suicide, please get help. Don't be just another statistic. Life is a special, beautiful thing. Talk to someone. Get help.
Play it again. But can't you tell time? There ain't nobody in here, man.
Yeah. Come with this fucking ass back here.
Okay. Bud, learn like to work with you.
No excuses, no apologies, no regrets. It's N3 Radio.